The technique showed in this video is an example. Please consult instructions for use before using this product. The Broncoflex can be used with biopsy forceps for taking tissue samples for diagnostic purposes. The Broncoflex is available in two sizes that are color-coded: gray for Broncoflex Agile and orange for Broncoflex Vortex. There are no protective covers or accessories that need to be removed. Before using the product, control checks on bending, suction, and image display must be performed. A Broncoflex Vortex is used. Its large working channel of 2.8 mm offers a compatibility for tools with a diameter of up to 2.6 mm. When the region of the biopsy is reached, the forceps are introduced through the sealed biopsy valve, making sure the forceps are closed. The assistant opens and closes the forceps when prompted, and the sample is placed in a specimen cup. After the procedure, the bronchoscope is removed while taking care to release the bending. The Broncoflex Vortex can be used with a wide assortment of tools, such as forceps and brushes. Before using an accessory, its compatibility should always be verified and instructions for use consulted.